Hi guys, welcome back to my kitchen. Today I want to show you guys how I make my fish roll, my delicious fish roll. As you can see, my ingredients is here. I have this black pepper, these ingredients to spice up your fish and your meat, and also with this is my thyme. Why this is my garlic is by choice, but I must add my garlic to my fish sauce for the fish roll. And this is my season Maggi. I just have a pinch of season Maggi here. Why this is my chopped onions. See my sardine here. This is my canned sardine fish. So you can see. So if you don't have this one, you can also use this one. All of them are the same. So why this is my salt to give the taste. So I need to open this sardine now to just break them. As you can see guys, look at my sardine fish here. I just used two can of this sardine fish. So I'm going to mash this fish now. I will come this smooth. Guys, as you can see, I just finished pieces my fish. See, yeah. So if you don't pieces, I will come be like this, smooth to your choice. Then I want to start to the fry and so. So guys, you can see, I just add my oil when it's inside the sardine. Just put that for my pan. Then add your chopped onions, your turn. Once you add your onions, you turn it a little bit. Then you add your fish. Once you add your fish, then you add your seasoned Maggi. You add a little bit of salt. You know, say this sardine salt, you don't forget. This sardine salt, you don't forget small salt when they say cooking. So this is my garlic and all. Just add, then you turn. Okay guys, my fish sauce is already, when you see the fish has already made it. So I want to start to prepare the my flour, so the dough of the fish roll. Okay guys, I want to start to make my dough. So as you can see my flour here. I have a cup of flour. This is my butter. Why this is my two egg. For this two egg, I'm not going to use also. I will leave some when I want to see my dough later. Why this is my salt, my baking powder, my nutmeg, and my sugar. So you can add sugar to your taste. So for me, I don't too much like sugar in my dough. First of all, you add your flour. Then you add salt. Then your baking powder, my nutmeg, and my sugar. So you mix together. So after mixing, you add your butter. This is my butter. So I'm going to mix the butter together. So I don't mix my butter with my flour. I'm going to add my egg now. So as you can see, I just leave small egg to take food my dough later. So once I don't mix my things together like this, then add water. If the suffix they put water because you don't need too much light. So you can see guys, I don't already miss my flour. See, so now to your carry and call your kitchen table now. So you just add a little flour to your kitchen table. You carry the dough just near for like 1 minute. So once you don't want to finish like this, carry on back again to your bowl. Just use your kitchen cloth to cover this so that may relax. So after 10 minutes, then you carry your dough out. And to just cut them. So now to you cut your dough like this, then you start to the brew. So guys, now to you add little flour so that she depress them. Do like this. Then you started rolling your
fish roll.
You see, you must flash your dough. You will flatten. You will dead thin well, well. Because you want roll them. So you don't need too much dough. After that, and to just add your fish. So after you add your fish, you just take them like this. Like this. Yeah. So just cover like this. After you prefer cover the edge like this so that may not open, then you go with the rest. Then if you want to reach the edge, then I make and need this egg. You can also use water just to seal it up so that if you fry it, you know, will open mat. Then just roll it, finish. So you are going to then you start the process again, just like this. Make sure say you get flour for your kitchen table so that may not be gone. That's all. The fish tray is ready. So you are going to repeat the same process for all of them. Okay guys, this is got I already do my fish tray finish. They don't finish, so I want to start with the frying. So guys, my oil already warm. So you don't need to warm hot the oil too much, because if your oil too hot, your fish roll no done for his side. So now do you add the roll? So you lower your gas. You see as my oil be so now so it supposed may be so that it go done for his side. If your oil too hot, your fish roll no go done reach his side. It will be raw flour for his side. So you the turn your dough. You see they turn your fish through until you get that brown color. You see the color? So now so it's supposed to be. Once your fish through be like this, as you the fryer, you know, say so you get that for sure, say so you cook for inside. If not, if the fire too much, your fish through not will cook inside. It will be raw flour inside. So you can see, guys, my fish through is ready. That's just remove and now. This is my job for today. You see it, just take a look. My fish roll is ready, guys. Okay, guys, my fish roll is ready. How do you see the work, guys? Please, if you like the video, thumbs up for me. And if you are new in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the notification button for new videos. This is my delicious, great fish roll. You see the color? Came out nice. So, yeah, to just open now. Oh, wow. See, so it's soft anyhow. This is my great job for today. So I'm so proud of it because it's not really, really easy. Thank you guys for watching. Love you all. Bye.